Right. Here we go. We're going to be working in 60 seconds increments with different varying rests. All right, let me turn the Jonas Brothers down. All right, guys, I hope you're warm. Hope you're warm, especially those legs. If not, take the first few sets easy. We're going to start with the heel elevated squats. And I'm going to top load on these. Let's get ready. And get set. And let's go. Down and up. So the tempo right now is 1-1, pretty smooth. The next set will be the same. The third and fourth set, yes, you heard me correctly, four sets, will be more focused on the eccentric, which is the down portion of this exercise. So we'll be going slower on the down and more explosive on the up. Do you have to elevate your heels? No. Regular squat, fairly close stance will do it. And exhale as we go up. Belly tight, shoulders back. Happy Monday. Woo! All right, and rest. When we rest, take a deep breath. And exhale. Whew. All right, roll them around. A few shrugs. And let's go again. Set two. Get those heels. And dumbbells. Same thing we just did. Down and up. And exhale. Nice. Great. How low do you feel comfortable going? If you can go past 90, that's fine. As long as your knees, hips, back do not hurt. Great. Great stuff. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. And exhale. All right. 30 seconds. Good. All right, the next two sets, we're gonna be focused on the eccentric. So down, 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 and more explosive up. So slower going down than up. Okay, let's go. And down, 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 push up, down, 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 push up. I'm also holding my weights, just kind of supporting them at the base instead of using a tight grip. Down, two, three, push through the heel up. Great, keep going. Down and up. Down and up. Keep going, and up, down, and up. Whew. Almost there. And stop. Great job. One more set there, and then we're gonna go to static lunges, right? Which is here. Ah! Whew. One more. All right, guys, shorts weather is coming. Let's go. And down, 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 up. One, two, three, up. How's your form? Check it. Connect to what you should be working, where you should be feeling work, where you should not be feeling it. Does your low back bother you? Knees, ankles, listen and adjust. This is your workout. Down, 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 exhale up. Down, 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 exhale up. Down, good, exhale up. Woo! Lots of volume, nothing crazy. You've done every exercise that we're gonna do today. Really focused on the quads. And up. All right. We're going to static lunge. So one foot in front, one foot behind, right here. We'll do four sets, back, forth, back, forth. Whew. On your mark. All right. And let's go. So shoulders back. Shoulders really should be pretty much over your hips. Okay? Down and up. Nice. And when you go down and up with that back knee, your front knee should stay within the front shoe range. So adjust if your back foot is too close or too far away. Pushing through the front heel. Trying to keep your toes not crunched up. Spread those toes on the front foot. Awesome. Now I said awesome already 72 times. Fantastic. Great. Superb. Wonderful. Switch. Get ready. On your mark. Get set. And go. Down and up. We've switched legs. Shoulders back. Dumbbells are just hanging. Dumbbells are just hanging. Inhale. Exhale. Push through that heel. Beautiful. Whew. Mondays. Love Mondays. But I promise you'll feel better when we get through this and be better inspired, more inspired, better equipped to deal with whatever hits you because you've taken care of you. Whew. Getting closer, closer. All right, 30 seconds break. How we doing? Ugh. Couple of knee hugs. Yes. Back the other foot, initial foot. Whew. All right. Okay. Here we go. Shoulders back. Eccentric focus, down slow, up one. Down, two, three, then press up. One, two, three, 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 press up. Lowering, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Up! One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Down, down, down. Up, down, 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 up. Up! And switching. On your mark. And go. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, two, three, up, down, two, three, up, down, two, three, up. Yes, you can. Whew! Yes, I can. Yes, we can. Push. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Up. One, two, three. Up. All righty. We're going to take it against the wall. We're going to do a 90-second wall sit. Let's go. Whew. Okay. On your mark, get down here, get set, and let's go. Okay, so this is always super fun. Super, super duper fun. So your weight on your heels, head and shoulders back. Try to keep the hands off the quads. If you need a little more support, put those hands on your thighs and offset. Okay, that makes it a little easier. Now, tilt the pelvis back so the back is mostly flat. So this feels really hard right now because of everything we've already done. But it's all good. So after this, we're going to go back and get after it. And then we are going to do a core workout. I'm going to do a core workout, send you guys the videos. Video, singular. All right, let's get some biceps going here for distraction. Whee! We got 38 seconds left. Take the biceps wide. Mine are still feeling a little bit of love from Friday too. And forward and side, forward and side. Whew! Yes, yes. During the 2 rounds ago, the March Mania competition, which I love these t-shirts, by the way, I did a 17-minute and something 8-second wall sit. I thought I was gonna die. Never again. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Alrighty. Okay. Next, we're gonna go to staggered squat. Whee! What is a staggered squat? Staggered squat looks like this. So back foot is offset, but it's an actual squat. It's not a lunge, it's a squat. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So it's a squat. Your back toe is just that kickstand. I want you to focus on keeping your chest proud and shooting your booty back. Shoot the booty back. Good. Exhale as we come up. 1-to-1 tempo for the first set on each leg. Nice. Oh, push through the heel of the flat foot. I've got my non-dominant leg out there first. Come on, thighs. I'm definitely quaking. Not a good sign. At least this still middle of the way in our workout. And rest for like 10 seconds. We're gonna switch. Everybody still with me, yes? All right, Rosa, on your mark. Get set. Here we go. Give me that lovely squat. Weight at least 85% on that front foot. Whew. Back toe is just a kickstand. Just a little assistance that helps us also control balance while we really unilaterally focus on that flat foot, that leg in front and grounded. This is again unilateral, meaning one leg obviously, because it's, you know, more than 65% loaded. Bilateral is if we're just doing like a goblet squat or a regular squat, but we are unilateral. Many valuable points and reasons to do unilateral movement. And good, rest. Whew. Next set, we're gonna do that again. Down, two, three. So eccentric focus. Oh yeah, yeah. Water. Yes. Okay. Let's do it. Down three, up one. You know it. And down two, three, up one. Down two, three, up one. One, two, three. Where are your eyes? They should be gazing mostly straight ahead as you're looking toward the horizon. Definitely not down, and definitely not looking up, right? That's neck strain assured. So no looking up. Belly's pulled in. If you need to do our shirt tuck in trick to remind you, do it. Exhale. One, two, three, up. Inhale and exhale. Whew. And stop. Get ready. Switching immediately to the other side. And we go down. Two, three, up. Down, two, three, up. Where's that front knee? Make sure it doesn't drop toward the center of your stance. You want to keep it focused over your shoelaces. One, two, three, push. One, two, three, exhale. One, two, three, exhale. Love the eccentrics. What I should say is, hate the eccentrics. One, two, three, push. When you get to the bottom of that movement, exhale, shh, press to the top. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, yes. All right, a few seconds break, then we're gonna load a back foot. Whatever foot was just in front, that leg will now go behind you, I think, pretty sure. Okay. All right, whatever leg was just in front, place it behind. And here we go. Down and up, single count. Now you're gonna have to adjust this again so that when that front knee or grounded leg, when that knee bends, the knee in front does not go behind your ankle. All right? So if it does, that means your foot is too far forward. So scoot it back in. If you find your knee going way over your toe when you go down, that means that front foot is too close to the bench or the box or the chair. Great. Wow. Shake, shake, shake. Quiver, quiver, quake, quake. Hang on, ladies. And rest. Woo. Ankle circles. And reverse. Okay. Going for it. Other foot. Ready. And down and up. We got it. Totally got it. Belly tight. Weights are just simply hanging by your fingers. Exhale as we come up. Beautiful. Nice, 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 nice. Whee! Almost there. Whew. Hang on, guys. Whew. Whew. All right. Everybody good? Hi, Isabel. Take more weight on you. Jennifer, jump on her back. Let's go. Down one, two, three, up. Down one, two, three, up. One, two, three, exhale up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. Love this movement. Ha! One, two, three. 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 Oh! All right. We got one more leg. Got this. Whew. Get ready, pals. Breathing. And get it set. Shoulders back, belly in. Down one, two, three. Up. One, two, three. Up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three. Yes, we can. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. Watch that knee. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. Wow, how did we do that? All right. Can you say wall up? The goal, I said, is 30. I use little light dumbbells to help my wrists. Let's see. We got goblet squats after this. Whoo! You ready, ladies? Jerry, I don't know if you're on here, but... All right, feet flat against the wall, toes on the floor, and about shoulder width apart, not exactly close together. And one, loosen your grip. Two, three, eyes down. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, one more 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh my goodness. All right, goblet squat. One big fat dumbbell or kettlebell. I like to flip my bell, bottom end up. Got two sets there. Alrighty, on your mark, get set. Here we go, down and up. First set, kind of one-to-one tempo, smooth. I'm going down, trying to get my elbows to my quads. Exhale. I am pushing as hard as I can through my heels as I go up. We're not rushing this, although I'd like to. Your elbows are down and locked. Hang on. Super close, guys. Super close to the end. Victory is in eyesight. Come on. Whew. All the way. Come on. Stop. All right. Phew. We got it. We got it. Not a problem. Breathing. Inhale, hold your air. Whew. All right. One more set. Let's do it. Down, down, down. Push up. Down, down, down. Exhale, smile. Two, three, shoo. Down, two, three. Core, brace it. If I came through the screen, punched you in your beautiful belly, that's what you need to be braced for. Come on, exhale. Your core will power this movement. Tap into it. Exhale. One, two, three. 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 Here's our finisher. Here's our finisher. No dumbbells, body weight. Your book, your whatever. One foot there in the middle. We're gonna keep that leg stationary. So try to keep that angle. Tap, tap, and go off the back. Ready? Come on, static. Ready, and so it's a rear step lunge or reverse lunge with an elevated front foot. Weight, keep your torso over that front leg. You're not switching weight to the back foot. You're maintaining it statically on the front. 10 more, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other foot on, last thing we're doing. Couple practice, make sure your weight is where it should be. And here we go. Weight on that front leg, torso, weight bearing over it. You don't have to even use a block or a book. It's awful without anything elevated. Come on, come on. Whee! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Whew. Right here. Talk to me, guys.